plan for today was to go to Toronto Island, the ferry terminal. I think that now I know why ferry is going every 2 hours, because Ontario Lake is frozen. Coming to the first station, and we're gonna take the ferry through the ice. Through the ice. Guys, this is so cool. We are actually breaking the ice. This is ice. Guys, look at that. Eyes unsafe, keep off. Guess what I'm gonna do right now? Boom! We are on the Ontario Lake now. But I'm so cold. I really need to buy winter shoes. Please, I'm looking for some sponsors. I'm a famous vlogger from Poland and I need winter shoes. I'm in Canada for 7 months with fucking trainers. Lucky me that recently I was going a little bit for the gym, because we were like walking farther and farther and I became to be so cold, and the ferry to go back is in 5 minutes. I'm dying. So cold. I start to jog, I start to run to warm up myself a little bit, but you can feel it, but this is amazing. Oh, it's like plus 15 here. Oh.